problem is that with magic, being in many respects a sort of language, you have to be very careful what you say. Because if you suddenly declare yourself to be a magician without any knowledge of what that entails, then one day you are likely to wake up and to discover that it is exactly what you are. There is some confusion as to what magic actually is. I think that this can be cleared up if you just look at the very earliest description of magic. Magic, in its earliest form, is often referred to as the art. I believe that this is completely literal. I believe that magic is art, and the art, whether that be writing, music, sculpture, or any other form, is literal magic. Art is, like magic, the science of manipulating symbols, words, or images to achieve changes in consciousness. The very language of magic seems to be talking as much about writing or art as it is about supernatural events. A grimoire, for example, the Book of Spells, is simply a fancy way of saying grammar. Indeed, to cast a spell is simply to spell, to manipulate words, to change people's consciousness. And I believe that this is why an artist or writer is the closest thing in the contemporary world that you are likely to see to a shaman. I believe that all culture must have arisen from cult. Originally, all of the facets of our culture, whether they be in the arts or the sciences, were the province of the shaman. The fact that in present times this magical power has degenerated to the level of cheap entertainment and manipulation. And manipulation.